Right. Dr. Pieter Groenewald, in terms of security, has there been any deployment of private security to the farms?
I don't know what exactly how strong the deployment was, but let me put it quite straight. Everybody has a constitutional right to protect him or herself, and there's nothing wrong to deploy private security to protect you, because we saw that about 4 to 5 private houses were set alight. Yeah. So the police had a problem. So it is quite understandable. But I also want to come back. So firstly, I want to say there's nothing wrong to protect yourself.
Yeah, we know it's a right. We just needed a confirmation.
No.
If it was done.
Of course, some people did get private security. How many, I don't know. But I want to come back to the...
Were you party to the deployment of that private security? Were you party to AfriForum's decision?
No, I'm not in the security business. I'm a politician. I'm a member of
Parliament. Yeah, no, I'm asking if you were working hand in hand with AfriForum.
So what I want to say, I want to come back to
what what's the answer? Maybe I didn't get it. So you're saying you were not party to that?
Did you say anything that I call people to get private security?
That's the question that I posed.
And that was nothing wrong if they wanted to do that.
No, that
I
we know.
I want to come back to racism. No, I want to come
Mr.
back Prunewald, to racism.
Mr. Prunewald, please, we're here to get answers. Please, let's not get personal.
Let's get that straight.
Yeah.
You asking certain questions to certain people to create a perception. It's exactly what the general said. You, the media, wants to manipulate it in a certain direction.
I'm afraid we're reporting on the issues. Give me a chance
Wait.
I'm directing the program, so I'm going to give you a fair chance to respond with all due respect.
Give me a fair chance also to respond on racism.
To the issue. Yeah, we're going to get to. Of course, we're going to get to that.
We're running out of time.
No, we have all the time. Believe me, we have all the time on the show. So you're saying that you don't know anything. We know it's a right. Everyone can deploy security to their own private property. It's a right. We know that. So we just needed clarity if you know anything. So you're saying that it's got nothing to do with the Freedom Front Plus?
No, nothing.
Okay.
But why are you asking the question if you know it's right?
We needed a confirmation on that.
All
right. Now,
if people have the right to protect themselves, it's quite natural if they do it.
On